All right, this is what you get when you shop at Dia in Malaga, or probably any Dia, for, let's see, 34, 45 euros. And these are all the items that you see in front. If you want to look at them individually. But you see, for 34.45, which is less than 40 US dollars, you get a fresh pizza, two tomato sauces, sausage, tomatoes, avocados, eggs, cold cut turkey, some ground turkey and chicken. You get these ice cream cones, which look real good, potato chips, some Sunny Delight, margarine, coffee, romaine lettuce, a big package of pasta that was only 77 cents, by the way. This bread is only 80 cents, euros, of course. Four beers, some more ham and cheese. What else? You get all that water. Paper towels, and that's about everything right there. So that's, you can eat really well for 34 something euros. That's damn good. I think in the US those would probably be like 50, 60 bucks at least, I think.
Very good.
So that's what you get